The Queen and the Duke certainly do seem particularly at ease here. It was the Duke himself who decided that they should spend the actual day of their anniversary on Malta. But this very private of public couples, quite a romantic gesture.
Finish?